are actually just at the end of one of the most exciting scientific projects we've ever started here.
Our Woolers International team here in Peru is currently dedicated to identifying, purchasing, and then protecting threatened forests here in the Tambopata area. So from a personal perspective, I've been researching this forest using traditional methods for over 30 years.
And environmental DNA are simply all the genetic material that is shed by organisms from their hair, their skin.
So the role of drones in helping us sample is to allow us to get far away from our research centers in order for us to sample sites that we would otherwise not be able to get there.
By swabbing against vegetation and leaves, it's able to accumulate genetic material from all the species that have been there.
These drones are able to go out, sample the tops of trees that would take us a long time to do with traditional methods, and then bring all of that back safely. We can then, using a laboratory, quickly identify hundreds, if not thousands, of different species.
We'll be able to better protect it because we have more knowledge of what's there to protect.
So that, you know, our teams and others like us can help conserve as much of this amazing forest as we possibly can.
And be able to make really sound, scientifically based decisions which forest areas on Earth to protect next and create the best results for the planet and all of us.